Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Houston Sports Talk back in the video today. And today, the Utah Jazz beat the Los Angeles Clippers 120-118. What a game. This was tonight. There wasn't a lot of games that you saw on tonight's schedule where it wasn't a good game. Good performances by players. Today was an unbelievable day of basketball. Really looked throughout all the games. I mean, really the only game that wasn't interesting was the Pistons and the Hornets. But listen to the teams I just said were playing, the Pistons and the Hornets. So it was such a great day of basketball. Let's get into this game as the Utah Jazz win 120-118. The Jazz get their first win of the 2023-24 season while the Clippers get their first loss. Both teams are 1-1. Paul George scored 36 points, 9 for 17, 3 for 9 from 3, and 15 for 15 at the free throw line, while Kawhi Leonard had 25, 9, and 5. But on the winning end, Lauri Markkanen had 35 points, 12 rebounds, 3 assists, 12 for 23, 5 for 13 from 3, and 13 points for John Collins, 13 points for Jordan Clarkson, 15 points for Kelly Olynyk, 13 points for Colin Sexton. For the Clippers, also 20 points for Norman Powell in 25 minutes. And that was really it. A great win for the Utah Jazz to get their first win of the season at home. The Clippers made a little bit of a comeback because they were down in this game. But they came back, and they were down at halftime by 9. They outscored the Jazz by a total of 7 points in the second half. And even at one point, I believe they had the lead again. They nearly came back, but instead the Clippers have their first loss of the season. That's the video. If you guys enjoyed it, let me know your thoughts, and peace out.